from Baramba, Kashmir, and an auditor from the fifth semester at Chevalier Engineering.
This is Anish Papa from Jammu. Now I am pursuing my data in civil department.
On the great occasion of the Teachers Come Engineers Day, you being the engineers of the nation, let's talk about the Engineers Day today. मिटा दे अपनी हस्ती को अगर कुछ मर्तबा चाहिए मिटा दे अपनी हस्ती को अगर कुछ मर्तबा चाहिए कि जाना हक में मिलकर गुलो गुलजार होता है
नाउ द क्वेश्चन इज व्हाई आर सेलिब्रेटिंग दिस डे नाउ द इंजीनियरिंग कम्युनिटी अक्रॉस इंडिया सेलिब्रेट्स इंजीनियरिंग डे ऑन 15th ऑफ सितंबर एवरी ईयर टू पे ट्रिब्यूट टू द ग्रेटेस्ट इंडियन इंजीनियर
जैसा कि आपको सभी को पता है कि यू आर सेलिब्रेटिंग टीचर्स डे एज वेल एज इंजीनियर्स डे टुडे नाउ फॉर दिस टीचर्स डे इज रेफर्ड फ्रॉम द राधा कृष्ण एंड वी इंजीनियर्स हम जो इंजीनियर है ये हम सेलिब्रेट करते हैं पे ट्रिब्यूट राज अकीदत पेश करते हैं हम मोक्षा गुंदम विश्वेश्वरैया का लेजेंड ऑफ द नेशन आई एम
टॉकिंग अबाउट ब्रीफ अबाउट मोक्षा गुंदम
Mokshagautam Vaishvaswarya, born on 15 September 1861 at Karnataka. At the beginning of his age, a great tragedy happens in his life as he lost his father. He went on to become India's most prolific engineer, but civil engineer, especially civil engineer. Dam constructor, economist, statesman, and can be counted among the last country's foremost nation builder.
जैसे आपने सबको बता कि देखा कि उनके पिताजी की जो डेथ थी वो उनकी ट्वेल्थ ईयर पे हो गई थी ठीक है तो उसके लिए इनको काफ़ी हार्डशिप करनी पड़ी अपनी स्टडी के अकॉर्डिंग स्टडी में इनको काफ़ी हार्डशिप करके इन्होंने अपनी डिग्री कंप्लीट की और डिग्री कंप्लीट करी एक वो नॉर्मली की डिग्री कंप्लीट करी एक लीडर की तरह हमारे नेशन में बिफोर इंडिपेंडेंस ये सब कुछ बिफोर इंडिपेंडेंस हुआ तो काफ़ी इनको अपना काफ़ी जोर लगा के इनको अपना काम करना पड़ा कि ताकि ये एक इंडिविजुअली अपनी रिप्रेजेंट किया और नेशन को रिप्रेजेंट किया इंडिविजुअली
M. Vaishvaswarya was also the Divan of Mysore from 1912 to 1918, as he was the chief engineer responsible for construction of the Krishna Raja Sagara Dam in Mysore, as well as the chief designer of the flood protection system of the Hyderabad in Karnataka. Here comes the word Divan. The Divan is the only special status for a person in an administration, as we can say the finance department official, or we can say in India, as there was a British Empire in India, and we can say British India. So, उस time पे इनको मतलब ये government officials पे इनको मतलब ये इनकी इनकी जो states थी वो government officials थी as finance department or in other country or in other states of India इनको prime minister भी बोला जाता है.
Now the lifetime achievements of the profiling engineer in 1955 he was honored with the Bharat Ratna the most prestigious award of India. 1995 को इनको Bharat Ratna से awarded किया गया था. Now the second achievement he was bestowed as a knight commander by the King George for his contribution to the public good. The third achievement he designed automatic Pavilion for the flood gates, which was installed at Hira Dam and Krishna Sagar Dam. Now, the fourth achievement, he was appointed as a chief engineer of Mysore in
1920. Now, began being we as engineers, it's our foremost duty to pay tribute to our teacher. And our the legend of the nation, the scholar, the prolific, eminent civil engineer, the Mokshagautam Vaishvaswarya. So please give a big hand for him and please stand up for a few seconds to pay a tribute to him. This is the only eminent engineer of the India in the British Empire, Mokshagautam Vaishvaswarya from one of our states, that's Karnataka. This is the art sketch of Mokshagautam Vaishvaswarya.